Yo guys, it is Skiralis, and I got a snoring dog in the background. I kind of hate that dog at some points, you know? Every time I try to record, he's like, but nevertheless, it is Skiralis. Welcome back to the Hermitcraft server and the Booby Mountain Resort, which is covered in, some of you say milk, but it's snow, alright? And I got some suggestions from you guys that I should like jump as high up as I can get, one block beneath, place a layer of glass, and it's not gonna snow anymore. That's a brilliant idea, I might do that. Other suggestions were like make a ski slope, leave it because it's milk, or place string all over the place. But nah, you know what? We're gonna figure that out. So guess what? Today it is time to build some fishing huts. Yes, that's right. We're gonna build some fishing huts. Also today it's Halloween. Ooh, spooky. And spooky stuff's been going on the server. I love those trees. They're just beautiful. You know what? Let me just chop it down because I kind of need it. Oh no, nighttime. Great. GG, Kiralis. Recording at nighttime. Fishing huts. Yes, fishing huts. And we're going to build them over here. I hate those zombies. Why do you have an enchanted shovel? Give me that shovel, buddy. You die. It's gonna be bad, guys. It's gonna be bad. No shovel. No shovel for me. Oh, come on! You just wait for it. It's gonna be like zombie babies all over the place here soon. So what I'm gonna do? I'm just thinking. Can we fish in water? Which is, let me just try it out. Bam. Creeper? No creeper. I think this area is just pretty and beautiful. So this is going to be an amazing place filled with fishing huts, and we're going to use some of the new materials as well. Oh, dude, you're in the deep water. Come on, zombie. Leave Kiralis alone. I just want to fish and have a good time, buddy. No, no, please. Oh, my God. I hate him. Come here. Come you here. In your face. There we go. Hello? Hello? We're gonna be building and using the dark wood because, yeah, I found something on the last trip and it's gonna look kind of cool, right? Fish, 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 bam. It works. What was it? I think it was a zombie choo-choo train. Choo-choo. Let's get out of here. You know what? I'm just gonna sleep or try to avoid all the zombies because building this at night is just pointless. Look at this. Choo-choo. It's not working out for us. So guys, I will resume when daylight breaks, alright? You know what? I'm gonna kill those guys. See you guys in a bit. And I prevail the night. You know how pro I am, you know. With the Leave Kiralis Alone sword. Yeah, I was telling you about spooky stuff has been going on the server. And I'm gonna show you that in a bit because I got a clip from that. But first of all, let me just... This is gonna be my base of operation. Base of operation, torch. Let's see, what do we need? We're gonna use a lot of dark wood, right? Building with Kiralis. Yet again, more pointless stuff. Welcome. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's gonna be fishing huts. I mean, who doesn't love fishing huts? And the thing I'm gonna do, or I might do, is... take some sand. All right, not sand, I mean dirt. I might do this in a separate video as well, because you know how I am. Building with Kiralis in survival is like the most faily thing you ever see in your life. But I'm gonna use dark wood. So the first thing I'm gonna do is thinking, you know what, maybe we could actually start over here. Because this is gonna be the first fishing hut. Yes, let's dig here. So this, I'm gonna place this pillar here. Oh no. Give me that sand. Are you kidding? There we go. This is the first pillar, right? There's gonna be like, there's gonna be like really tiny, whiny fishing huts. They're gonna be like this. So this is gonna be the support pillars. And I've Googled, before starting this episode, I've Googled fishing huts and huts. And a bunch of them in the picture, guys, they are on kind of stilts. So I guess... 1, 2, 3, 4. So I guess Pungens, aka Stinky Ballsack, would be totally happy about it. I mean, that's kind of his thing, right? The stilts and stuff. There we go. Is this lining up? building with Kirelis. So that's our foundation. So we get those pillars here. The house will be here. There's gonna be a little pier. It's gonna be amazing. I can just feel it. I feel it in my fingers. I feel it in my toes. Also, you know what? I was thinking today. I was just, you know, I was spending some time with baby K and wifey. And I was just thinking, like, I mean, without you guys, this wouldn't be possible. And I'm so grateful, guys. Like, it is just amazing. I need some stuff. Just waking up each day, just seeing your like baby boy growing up and knowing, you know, you don't really have to, like, you know, go out and stress some about just work and such, just being home with him, seeing him growing up. That is absolutely amazing. What is going on with the crafting table? There we go. So guys, like, I mean it from the bottom of my heart. You're amazing. So thank you very much for, like, making this possible for me. You have absolutely no idea how happy I am. Like, you know what? Let's place a log here, maybe. Building with Kirelis. You just can't imagine, you know? Just seeing the little bugger every day. I would do it anyways, like, if I wasn't, like, you know, doing this for a living. But it's not the same. And especially, like, as I told you in the previous episode, like, I've switched around the times a bit, so I'm kind of working like graveyard shifts at this point. So I'm getting up like at 11 a.m. and then I spend the whole day with wifey and the baby, and then, like, you know, around like 7-ish, 8-ish, I get to work, and that's like, you know, 5 seconds walk from the living room. So it's just incredible. Like, I'm just so blessed then, guys. I'm getting all emotional, and that shouldn't be happening. Also, maybe my voice is fiddly-fuddly. That's just because it's so freaking late here. As you know, working night times. But hopefully you don't, like, you mind, you know, my voice. I'm gonna take this down like this, maybe. Because then we can have, like, I don't know. You know what, let's take it down on this side. Let's make, like, every... Nah. Or should we? Yes, let's do it. That is some precious material, so I'm gonna pick it up. No! Not the log. Yeah, hopefully you don't mind, like, my voice is going, like, totally bananas at some points. It's just bound to happen, guys. Just bound to happen, because it's so late. So we're gonna have a little boat area here. We're gonna have, like, a little fishing here. I can just see this coming along nicely. So this is gonna be going here, boom, boom, and boom. have some fade in this, alright? Maybe not. You know what? Let's keep that. Scratching my head a bit because this is kinda driving me mad. When I can't see anything when building on... You know what? Spruce wood. Have they changed the texture for spruce wood? I think they have, right? Kind of looks different at this point. Maybe let's have spruce wood here in the middle. So this is gonna be like, this is gonna be the area where we got like windows. There's gonna be a door maybe here. You go down from there, bam. And as you see, this is just horrible to watch, I guess. Just because this is kind of survival building, but I gotta say, I got this little feeling that I'm kinda getting better at this. I don't wanna be like, you know, I'm a total survival pro, because I'm never gonna be. But the thing is, I might be getting better at this, like, you know, building survival stuff. Getting materials. Maybe not getting materials, because the mostly stuff I do is actually using like wood. And wood is super easy to get. That is starting out to be really nice. Yeah, so guys, once again, thank you very much. And wifey thinks the same, because I mean, it's great help, you know, for her as well, just to relieve her from all the baby duties at some points. Because baby K, he's he's a handful, that little guy. That kind of looks alright, that wood. All the possibilities. I don't have a look at me, look at me. I don't have any material whatsoever to use that scaffolding. Keralis, get yourself together. So yeah, so when I wake up, you know, I can like, you know, take care of the baby while she maybe rests a bit. And also, I know, guys, you know, like I see comments still every day asking about when is Wife vs. Minecraft gonna return. And I spoke to Wifey about it, and she misses you guys. She really does. You know, like the best thing she knew back in the day before like Baby K, right? It was like going on the tubes and just reading your comments and suggestions and just nice things about her, and that made her like really happy. So she really does miss that. But Baby K, guys, baby, oops. Are you kidding me, Block? He's still a handful. Like he still doesn't sleep like full nights. Nope. So it's just like waking up. He needs his food and everything. You know how babies are. Maybe you don't, but they are a pain. But it's so worth it, you know. It just makes me happy. And also like storytelling with Keralis. That was a hit, right? That was a like a humongous hit, and that's gonna get back, guys. I like this. Darkwood maybe. Darkwood. That's gonna get back again. As soon as I get like an episode where I'm just not derping about, but just, you know, exploring maybe. What are you doing, Derpiller? Why, you know, being friendly with me? Maybe just exploration or just material gathering. Because material gathering, you know, I don't want to do those episodes like without any reason whatsoever, because we've seen that. We've seen people gather materials. You know what? I'm gonna jump one block away from that. We've seen that so many times before, and nothing is new, basically. Like, okay, now when we had like the launch for 1.7, all right, I can understand that. That may be like kind of cool to see, but other than that, I mean, you don't want to watch that stuff. You've seen that on like all YouTuber videos throughout the time, and nothing new is going on. The same materials being gathered, the same talk, the same mobs, over and over and over again. So what I'm thinking of here, I'm gonna place maybe something like this, just to make it like, you know, kind of nice and pretty. That looks kind of smexalicious. So now we can, oh, this is gonna be amazing. Just give it some time. It's gonna grow on us. It's starting to take shape. I like it. Torches, good thinking, Robin, aka Keralis. Let me just see from this angle. We're kind of missing some stuff up here. What, like for example, survival playing with Keralis. Like I have ender pearls, which I kind of fail on there, but I've got those stuff and I never use them because it's like, you know, for me it's like, I got ender pearls, but nah, maybe just make a dirt pillar up and climb up there and be all happy about it. It is just me. Damn, it's dark and scary up here. Booby Mountain. I miss the shaders, guys. I honestly do. Only f good thing about not having the shaders on, I guess, is that I can pretty much record night times and you guys are able to see what's going on. Leave Keralis alone. I thought I saw a bad guy. Not sure about it though. And also, the new series I've started out, the Minecraft Vehicle series. I don't want to be like spamming away all those vehicles. You know what? On the corners, maybe we should add something like that. Maybe on this corner and on this corner. We might spice it up a bit. I don't want to be like this guy who, like, oops, not here. Spams away like video after video just because. But it kind of feels like there's so much stuff we could add in the series because there's so much stuff going on in vehicles world, right? And I haven't done vehicles before, and I think it's fun doing vehicles. So if you're like missing any series, I'm so sorry, but you know they're gonna return. Oh, this is absolutely love at this point. Okay, so in the front. Oh my god, I'm so stressed out about bad guys. We're gonna have this here. On this side, we're gonna maybe have this. Just a little torch. Oh, this wood makes me happy. For windows, you know, this is a fishing hut. Let's just use like fences. I mean, yeah, I know we can use window penises or just glass, but I mean, We don't need that stuffs. This is good enough. All right, so we got that. Ponies? We got a ponies here as well. All right, so what is the next step? We got that going. You know what? Did I have any trapdoors? Of course I brought trapdoors. Maybe if we just place them all around this. This is more looking like a witch hut. And I thought about materials. Like, which materials should I use here? And then I thought, like, the dark wood would look nice because this is a swamp biome. So it's an ugly biome to start off with. But using this kind of makes it kind of, you know, kind of fits in the theme. If you can say that. Let me see. Do I got any? Snap. I don't want to use the expensive wood. Expensive wood. Can you hear me talking expensive wood? Because if I use the expensive wood, that means I have to go back. Although, I think I got some saplings. I mean, now don't I? Why don't I just put stuff here in this chest? Okay, this is always dropping in. Where's the trapdoors at? Darkwood, where, give me my trapdoors. I got them. I knew I got them. Perfect. We need a door. This is not going to be any advanced stuff going on. What I need to do, though, is go back to base and pick up some cool stuff, like interior-wise and such. Free by free house, amazing. Oh, I just got this most brilliant idea. Let's make a chimney on this as well. Yeah. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Let me just see here. Let me just use this achacha wood, which I'm going to call it throughout this whole series. There's going to be achacha wood, even though it's not achacha wood. You know what? Let me just go ahead and make a bunch of those. Because what we could do, we can spice it up. I mean, it's new, right? And I love new stuff. And I love Minecraft with new stuff. So why not just place it about as little maybe chair abouts here. Do I get any? I came prepared this time. I've got everything. So you know what? Fishing with Corrales. Welcome. I love it. Do I get any more chests? I got a bunch of chests. Why not? We could maybe... Can we? Okay, this might look kind of derpy, you know. But you know how I wanted fish and then I'm going to put in the fish in the chests, I guess. We can place a rose bush maybe here and make it pretty. You know what, guys? Let me pick up some stuff from base. I'm going to leave some stuff behind. A lot of signs. Why did I bring so many signs? And I'm going to resume when daylight hits so we can see this bad boy in action. Don't worry about it. It's not done yet, right? It's going to take some time. But I'll be right back with you. Bam, bada bim, bada boom boom. We are back and look at this. I like this. I like this dark wood. It looks just bananas. And before I forget, you know, I told you guys that something scary happened on the server today. So this is what happened.
And that, my friends, is how you get onto Hermitcraft.
Oh, yeah, right.
That's how yes. I got on.
Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. Oh, wait, you're never going to believe this.
What happened?
I was just over at Schism and Pungent's Pet Cemetery.
Yes.
Don't ask me why.
Good.
Don't ask me why. But
I like that.
The animals, they're all coming back to life.
No. It's safe.
It
don't
was
worry.
Crazy. Oh my. I'm so freaked out, guys. I don't know what to think of this.
That's crazy. Maybe we should check it out.
Nah. Yeah. You feeling alright?
There's nothing to worry about.
I don't know, man. This is too messed up. This is too messed up. I think we need to go and investigate.
Yeah. Have some fish. It's been cooked.
That's
good. Oh, thank you.
let's check it out.
Goodness.
Let's go, then.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, then.
Lead the way.
I think you're mad, D-Mac.
Well, we knew that already.
I feel mad.
Did you see Stephen King?
Oh, no. Iron doors. No. My worst enemy. Wait for me.
It's probably something they've added, like, in the newest update.
You think?
Oh, maybe it's like a Halloween
zombie
thing.
Zombie pets it for the Halloween thing.
It might be, yeah.
I think their server's haunted, personally.
I don't know.
Dude, you got creepers.
Oh, Lord.
Bad news. Bad guys everywhere.
Oh, boy.
See, nothing's wrong. Everything's fine.
Yeah,
guys, don't talk
fine.
Too loud. You don't want the
Holy
freaking ghosts
crap.
Coming after us.
What's going on?
He wasn't kidding.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Look at this horse. I think this is Boom Ghost Dynamite. He's back.
Guys, what? I think we gotta kill them. This is too spooky.
I think they're harmless.
You're riding a dead horse.
He's gonna spray. I don't know.
Don't touch him. Oh, gross.
Ow! He bit me!
No. They're guys. We must kill him.
Put him down.
Kill him.
Are we killing him?
We gotta kill him.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm sorry. Careful with that.
Look at him.
Oh, what's
this shit? This is so messed up.
Do we have to bury him again now?
They came back for you.
Oh, God, it's the chickens, too.
Whoa, I can hear
them
screaming.
Someone pet chicken. They're all evil.
They must well, we be know cleansed.
Drag the chicken into the fire.
I think we have to burn them, guys, in that furnace down there. I don't think we can just bury them. They're going to come back to life again.
Just keep coming back. You gotta be burned.
Yes.
We gotta bring him into the lava. Cleansed.
I think you just killed the ringleader.
Did you guys see that? I mean, that's the reason maybe why everyone moved away from this. Like, I'm the only one left, but I got my airplane, you know? I can leave whenever. Although my animals are not possessed, Booby Mountain will prevail. And so that was some scary stuff, you know? We were just chatting about fishing and that happened. I don't know. Are you shitting me, Squiddy? Are you coming through my floor? You go away. No, that looks so fail. Okay, so what did I bring? Bushes. I know I brought bushes. I'm gonna put a chimney maybe here. Let me just see here. So if I make something like that, maybe add some. Let me see. Boop. Why are you doing this? I mean, alright. Legit. Perfect. Also, beneath here we can have a little furnace. Oh, what is love? How is this looking? This is looking absolutely crapalicious. So let's extend this up to here maybe and put this here. This is not functional. This is just for the looks, guys. You go away, Squiddy. I tell ya. Alright, so we got that going. Also, let me just see here. Because I think we can remove this. Can we remove more than that, though? Oh, yeah, we can. So we could place is a chest up here. We can even place double chests all the way. Just imagine the storing possibilities. But Kirala is not going to do that. Because that's going to kind of destroy the look of this place. So what I'm going to do instead... Oh my god, inventory management with Kirala. What should I throw away? Wait, I don't want to throw away anything. You know what? Let's place this here and grab the old stuff back. Trapdoors. Can we... Thinking with Kirala's in progress. Please hold. Kirala's will be with you shortly. I think the only thing we could... You know what? Bushes. Just for now. Hide away. We could place maybe oak slabs. Just to hide away the ugliness, right? So if I place this here... Interior designing is kind of not my strong side. But now we can just, you know... Hello, I need something from the chest. Hello, I need to craft something. Perfect. Then we got plenty of space. So now, for example, what I could do is, for example, this. Boop. And boop. A bed. I'm sorry that you have to watch this. Bam. And it's normal. You know how they are messed up. I've only seen, like, messed up beds. We can place, like, a tripwire hook up here, maybe. We can even put, like, an item frame. With a fishing rod, because this is our fishing place. Just imagine the possibilities. On the outside here, yes, I was thinking, let's put a grass block and some roses. Oh, it's starting to come alive, our little fishing hut. We can take this, we can move away that. Bricks, perfect. Let's make some slabs out of this material. I know, right? Orangey. You know, wifey would be totally happy about this. I'm gonna tell her about this, actually. Just some derpy sitting area. Nothing that we actually need, but you know, just for the looks of it. Bam. Flower pot and my favorite flower. I brought everything. Bam. Just to spice it up a bit. Look at this place. I mean, can we place this here? No, we can't. Snap. Above the bed. Perfect. So this is it. Maybe we could add some carpet as well. Yeah, let's do that in later stage. From the outside, there's nothing else we could do here. Like, this can be like a little area we can, like, you know, have our boat. This is our little fishing area here, so we can just sit and fish, relax. We could all do water lilies. Boop. Just to make it kind of pretty, right? Boop. That doesn't look pretty. This doesn't look pretty. Boop. There we go. Have a Snickers. Better. I gotta say, I like this. We could, you know what? Let's do it. Let's place one more item frame here on the outside somewhere about. Like here, for example. And let's make some fishing rods. Hopefully I brought some sticks and string. Please, Corrales. I got string. I can make sticks. I'm totally got this. Crafting school with Corrales. This is how you make it. Like this, maybe, and some string. Kids, watch and learn. Did you see that? That takes some skill. Boop. Oh, we could even put some cobwebs on the chimney. Just imagine all the possibilities to this. All right, so let's just connect this maybe with... I don't know. Should we just take it out? Like here in the front? Or should we just leave it as it is and just fill this? Oh, you know. No. Jump in water, Corrales. Be pro. Like a boss. You know what I'm going to do now? What I'm going to do now is I'm going to place some stuff around this. For example, I'm going to place some vines and I'm going to build at least four more of those or three more of those. Just to make it nice and pretty, right? So don't you go anywhere. I'm gonna be building more of those bad boys and being all happy about it because I like those. You come to daddy. You gotta tell me, guys. Honestly, like, is this looking alright, my little fishing hat or what? Yeah, we like it. Just imagine some trees hereabouts. It's gonna look beautiful. So be right back. I'm gonna build one here, one in the middle of the ocean somewhere, maybe one more there. I don't know. We're going to see. It's going to be a surprise. Stay tuned. You know what I'm going to do before I leave you? I'm going to try. This is trial and error. This might look really crap. But I brought, like, for some reason, so many signs that I have to do something with them. And this might not be the coolest thing to do with them. But it's not the crappiest thing to do with them, right? Let's see here. There we go. How is that looking? That kind of gives it some texture and detail, I guess, right? I don't know. And I'm gonna place them all. Oh, you kidding me? An A. It's a sign for something. Nope, not V. Yeah. I'm dead. I'm gonna keep them. I think I'm gonna keep him because I think this adds some character to this place. That is a keeper. So guys, stay tuned. I'm gonna build some more of those bad boys. Kawabanga! Alright, so this might be the design I'm aiming for. Why is there a ball in my face? What's going on? Nope, no ball. I think this looks nice, right? Let me just spice it up a bit, you know, I've been clearing land here and there. Alright, it's a lot of bush. Just imagine the chest is not there, alright? It's gonna disappear in a later stage. But I've made this little path here, you know? And then we got the entrance here. We got all the cool stuff in here. We got the bed, the fishing rods, and then it's just bada bim bada boom, fishing time. I don't know what else we could add. I think, you know what? Adding more than that might be too much. I think it kind of looks very, very cozy. Especially with all the new cool flowers and such. And I placed this hook here, which has no purpose whatsoever, besides being there to, like, you know, if you have a boat, you can just, you know, attach the boat there in imaginary brain, alright? But I like it. I like it very much. So yeah, so this is the design, the final design. I'm not gonna touch it anymore. This is it, guys. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to build 3 more of those bad boys. And then I'm going to just show you the final result. And that is going to be it. And I'm going to do it. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to do a separate res build on this for those who don't want to see like this Hermitcraft episode, right? And just, you know, follow. Because it's hard. It's survival, right? Survival building with Corralis, which is not the easiest part to do. So be right back. Look at this party squad down there. Love him to bits. Guys, ba-bam. Can you see how amazing this looks with the Booby Mountain in the distance? The Corizum Wireless Tower. And this is love. I absolutely love the new blocks. Just look at how amazing this looks with the dark wood. Just imagine this with the shaders mod. Okay, I built 3 cottages. I might add more in a later stage, but they take some time to build. And you know me, everything takes much longer time. But let me show ya. Look at him. Boop, boop, boop. I hate him. This is just a game time waster. I mean, look at him. Oh my god. So I kind of spiced it up a bit, you know, with bushes and everything all around. But I mean, just look at this, guys. Oh, you die now. Horrible. On the inside. And to be honest, I mean, there's quite a good space down in here. I mean, it's not... No, my rose bushes, and now I'm on fire. I got roses. I got roses. It's cool. It's safe. What the hell? Dude. What you got a wool block in your hand for? Did you see that guy? Oh boy, there we go. So one thing which I did, which I'm going to show you, is I removed the tents. You know, we had some camping tents and I didn't like them. They looked so derpy, so they had to go. But just look how amazing this looks. This looks absolutely cozy. Bushes. Everywhere bushes. And yeah, I'm going to remove this chest, you know, in a later stage, but it's kind of filled with crap at this point from the build. So yeah, I removed the tents. I'm so sorry. Maybe somebody liked them. I hated them. So we got those instead, and we're gonna build some stuff in between here. And we need to cover this up as well. There's so much to do, and so little time. And yet again, I mean, it is so pointless. Booby Mountain Resort is growing. Let me just jump up here and take a pic. Whoops. So you have to imagine this in the future, right? The disco, the nightclub. Nah, it's not gonna be a nightclub. I was thinking like it's just a bit of dance floor over here, where we built that thing. So we're gonna remove that. And we're gonna add some more fishing cottages or fish huts. Snap. There's so much to do, guys. But you know what? I'm gonna end this here because I've been at it for quite a bunch of time, you know, removing stuff, placing bushes, making it pretty, and I like it. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. And I mean, fishing hut? What? Oh, no. No, leave Corralis alone. Holy snapperoni, can I move? Look at this. I am stuck. No, yes, I'm doing this. Are you shitting me? Relog. I'm alive. Oh my god, that is so annoying. Fix this. No. Relog. I just think somebody needs to come and help me because I don't think I'm gonna do this. Look at this. Every time I log on and log off, this happens. Help me. Help Corralis. Aha! I am alive and kicking. You can't take me alive. Alright, guys. So, this is it. The end of the end. The end of the episode. Give it a comment, like, favorite, whatnot. You know, all the cool stuffs. And I need to move this stuff away. That's gonna happen in the future. But damn, I love it. So now I can go fishing in my little fishing huts. Fish huts? So, see you guys in the next one. Happy Halloween. be safe, you know, don't eat too much candy. Mm-mm. And I will see you in the next one. This is Kirellis, signing off from the Booby Mountain Resort. Horizon Wireless. See you guys. Bye-bye.